I know it's been long, but it's a very, very exciting vlog because I'm going home. Finally, after 6 months, and I'm almost ready. I just have to change my clothes and we'll be on the go. So my flight is at 10 p.m. and right now it's about to be 7, so I'm gonna leave because traffic, and I have a 7-hour layover in Kolkata. I'll reach there at 1 p.m. 1 a.m. and from there I have my flight to Dibrugarh at 8 a.m. and I'll be reaching there at 10 a.m. and nobody knows at home that I'm gonna come except my mother, so it'll be a nice surprise for them. I'm really excited. So I got ready and it took me like 20 minutes to choose this top. I've changed it like 5-6 times, and when I checked the time it was 6:20. So I have 40 more minutes, so I'm gonna remove the nail polish because it's all chipped. Not cool. And I'm probably gonna change this top again. I'm just a girl.
Just in case, and also because I live in India, guess what? I just found out that this body leaks. Laptop on that bag in which I'm keeping this. Basically, there was no point of bringing this leak for the airport.
I left home at 7 o'clock, maybe early, no actually I left home at 6:50 something minutes. So it's 8:20 something right now and I still haven't reached.
Change my top. Actually, I lost the earring. Don't know where it fell. I'm so freaking sleepy right now. I haven't slept the whole night. I landed at 1 a.m. and it's currently 6:42 a.m. and I still haven't slept. I watched a movie or two. I tried studying, but I couldn't because I'm so tired. I'm gonna go. I'm gonna set in front of my gate again. I'm gonna wait for my flight because I just wanna go and fly down and get it. That's all I'm gonna do.
I couldn't see anything at that time, but this kid, I'm telling you, this kid screamed the whole flight continuously, 2 hours.
लेके आएगी। हाँ, मम्मी को मुँह से घुस के देखा, मैं अब भी आ रही है तो बोलती है आपकी कुछ दिन में आने वाली है 12-13 तारीख को, फिर उस दिन कॉल पर रात को बात करी तुमसे परसों, ऐसे वही बात करिए हम बकरे को ना किस तरह से जा करेंगे, हाँ बोले हैं 12-13 तारीख को तुम्हारी फिर सुबह भी यहाँ पे बैठ गई, यहाँ पे बैठ कैसे कर रही है, कितना टाइम मिलेगा फिर रात को आ कर रहा क्या हम यहाँ पे मम्मी के साथ घुसते रखे हैं मुंड मंड मुंडी मम्मी तो को मैसेज की जा रही है तुम क्या लिखी 10 मिनट और लिखी थी ना
और अभी साइमा मैं मम्मी सॉरी लंच और सायमा मैं और मम्मी अभी हम लोग जा रहे हैं मेरे नानी के घर, मैंने मम्मी से ये इयररिंग चुराया।
तुम मेरा उसको पैसा देगा ना तुम
मम्मा नहीं खाए
कुछ ही आ गई
कहाँ वाले पे हम जा रहे हैं मेरे लिए कुछ खरीदने
चांदी के तुम अभी ले गए थे ये सब
पुलिस का पेंडेंट और चेन
वाह ये गाइस हम भी
हैं क्या लेके जा रहे हैं ये Don't mind me, I look like shit. I got this. This is silver. So basically, the whole story is that when I came back home, I stole these from my mom. This is silver, I guess, and this is gold. I don't know. And I stole this one. So she's like, and since I had this dupe of Cartier, which I always wear, she's like, you should have a necklace also that you should always wear. Okay, fine. So I got this. They also have these studs with them. I don't know if you can see it properly, but gorgeous. Anyways, and yes, there's a bike in my room. Don't judge me. That's my brother's. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.